Let's bring in Stuart, who's in Uddingston. How's it going, Stuart?
I'm not bad, Gordon. How are you?
Yeah, not bad, thanks. Have you ever played before?
No, I haven't, no. I've always listened, so I want a shot at a dazzler.
Oh, Stuart, there's a few like that.
He's in rank rotten form this season as well, Stuart, so there's every chance.
He's popular. I was out at a potato factory yesterday, right?
Sorry?
I did just a bit of work with the charity. And Albert Bartlett, you know, good potato company. And everybody, all the workers.
Good potato company.
I don't know anywhere.
Other potato providers.
Everybody was just coming up and asking about him.
Is that because he looks like Mr. Potato Head? Potato story.
Italian men love him.
The big Mr. Potato Head knows.
For all the potato guys out there, thank you very much.
And they're all a fan.
I've got a big fan base.
Weird. Where's the L? Oh, we like it. Why?
Exactly.
Get a picture of Mr. Potato Head up on that screen. I can actually.
By the way, the nose is the same.
Really into
it. If he grew a moustache.
Don't start with the nose, please. I'm looking good, don't I? I really am looking good.
Stuart, I don't know if this intimidates you or not, but he is on a new fitness regime. He's telling me he's into intermittent fasting.
Before the show. What is it? Is he?
Yeah.
Is that what he was talking about? I thought overheard something like that.
So what is it? Tell me, for any nutritionists out there, have a listen to this. Let us know if it's going to work.
Oh, it's certainly going to work. Have a look at the shape I'm in now. Incredible.
We're doing it 2 days.
No, four. So it's 16 hours without eating, 8 window. You have nice food, and you make sure it's healthy food.
So you fast for 16 hours.
Yeah,
every day,
and I eat for 8.
When was the last time you ate?
Look at the screen there, Mr. Potato Head. That's uncanny.
See, man, a moustache and a hat. I'm telling you now.
So seriously, 16 hours a day fasting.
16 hours, yeah.
How's it going?
It's going brilliant. The biggest problem is the coffee.
That sounds miserable.
Put a close up of him on the telly.
Who is in there? I swear, I'll get in there now. I can't stand that wee guy. Get a bit of Richard Gere up there.
Anyway,
have a look. My beats are wrong.
Just make sure your stomach's not rumbling into that mic during Beat the Pundit. Let's toss the coin. If it's heads, it will be Mark Wilson. If it's tails, it's Mr. Potato Head. And it's heads. You're off the hook. So you can sit there with your hunger. And
listen to Stuart, he'll probably get one.
Enjoy. Ooh. Right, let's give again. Let's give Mark some greatest hits radio to listen to so that he can't hear us. Stuart, 30 seconds. Answer as many questions as you can, and you can pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Course.
Good man, 30 seconds on the clock. Your time starts now. Ben Doak made first team appearances for which Scottish club?
Celtic.
What Scottish team did George Best play for?
Aberdeen.
How many players have Southampton got in the current Scotland squad?
Two.
True or false, new Celtic signing Nat Phillips' dad played for Rangers?
True.
Scottish striker Ross Stewart currently plays for which club?
Sunderland.
What was the score the last time Rangers and Celtic met in the league?
3-0 Rangers.
Let's bring back Mark Wilson.
Here, easy. The potato head got a bit sick, sir.
You ready? Hi.
Spud head. Call you
six.
Spud.
Ready?
Yes.
Same set of questions.
Huh? Looking at your eyes.
Your time starts now. Ben Doak made first team appearances for which Scottish club?
Celtic.
What Scottish team did George Best play for?
Hibs.
How many players have Southampton got in the current Scotland squad?
Two.
True or false? New Celtic signing Nat Phillips' dad played for Rangers.
False.
Scottish striker Ross Stewart currently plays for which club?
Sunderland.
What was the score the last time Rangers and Celtic met in the league?
2-1.
In what country did Neil Lennon manage after his second spell at Celtic?
Cyprus.
Stewart, do you think you've done him?
Possibly, aye.
What?
I don't think I'm the tie tonight. I think it's somebody else.
Oh, Stewart.
Was it the sound of Gordon Dale's stomach rumbling that put you off?
Yes, aye.
How many hours are you in? When can you eat again?
A wee bit.
I can eat up to 8:30.
Oh, you can eat up to half past eight?
I've worked it round my schedule of 12:30 to 8:30. And then I don't eat again 12:30 tomorrow.
Anyway, Ben Doak made appearances for Celtic, 1-1. George Best played for Hibs, 2-2. Stuart Armstrong and Shea Adams, 2 players in the Scotland squad, 3-3. I did not know this.
You're laughing at it.
Jimmy Phillips.
Shut up.
Jimmy Phillips, fullback, played with Rangers.
Shut up.
Is Nat Phillips' dad?
No way!
I told you that. I was trying to nudge you.
Does she know that?
That noise tells you everything you need to know.
Stuart, no,
yeah. I thought that was one of the, that can't be true. It's that stupid.
I actually,
true.
I actually didn't know that. I must admit.
Can you remember Jimmy Phillips played left back with Rangers?
No.
Oh, I was giving you the nudge because I seen I wasn't in the screen. I was trying to help
you. So you're trailing by one. You both got Ross Stewart plays for Sunderland. The last time Rangers and Celtic met in the league, wishful thinking for you, it was 3-0 Rangers.
So it was, huh?
And Stewart got it. Oh.
That's an unbelievable
effort. Two ahead. So Neil Lennon managed in Cyprus. You got it. Stewart didn't get that far, but it doesn't matter. Stewart had you wrapped up without even having to go the full
game. I'm having a shocker.
Stewart, you get the chance though, because hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, Stewart.
Did he get Neil Lennon?
But he didn't get that far.
Oh, didn't he get that far?
Right, so, okay, Stewart, we'll give you the Neil Lennon one.
I'll give you. True or false? You would have known that, wouldn't you, Stewart?
Yeah, I think Cyprus one. Yeah, I would have known that. Yeah,
we're going to do it. We're going for a Hugh Keevans. You get the chance to go for the 10. Many listeners have tried and failed. You've got 100% record. Which Scottish club is famous for having a hedge by the side of their pitch?
Oh, Bath.
Breakin.
Mark Wilson.
I should reclaim the win exactly. For that. Breakin. Stuart, I was rooting for you there.
Former Breakin manager. Anyway, Stuart, that was a great performance up until that point, and the signed ball is yours. Well done.
Thanks very much, guys.
Good.
Thanks,
man.
Well done, Stuart. Well deserved.
We'll need to start getting out Mars, but we're running out of balls.
Hopeless, you two. Absolutely. We're running out of balls.